Hello everyone, welcome back to Halo Wars 2 on PC. Last time we played Mission 10, we had to stop the Banished from transferring troops and resources over to the newly, well not newly built Halo ring, but the ring that Professor Anders is currently trying to take control of. So let's see how that ends up. I believe there was just a new update, I'm not sure. There should be like an update thing for news and stuff like that. That's all there is for message of the day. Oh. Yeah, there was something there, so. Let's get to it, shall we? Now, I believe this time I'll be doing the last two missions in the same one. So I'll be doing 11 and 12 together, since they're the last two. Depending how long 11 goes, how long it takes to beat. So I'll do that one and that one together.
We've stopped the tide of Banished reinforcements arriving on the ring, but Atriox has already managed to gain a foothold near Alpha Base.
Our troops have been trying to reach the ring's control room, but the routes are cut off by a Banished shield.
We've got to get to that control room so I can deactivate the Halo's firing systems and plant our signal beacon. If I can't do that, we won't be sending an SOS back home. We'll be sending a very large and very live bomb.
If Atriox gets control of this Halo, he'll be holding a gun to the head of all life across hundreds of light years. We have to clear the Banished off this ring. It's up to you, Red Team.
Thanks for putting it pretty straight. Jeez. So get Professor Anders to the control room and clear the Halo of all Banished forces. So I'm not sure if they mean all, by literally we have to kill every single grunt walking around on the ring. But I guess we'll have to find out. Halo will have deployed 400 defenses to protect itself. Lovely.
Captain,
not cool.
Your troops fight with a tenacity that almost matches my Girolane brothers. I'm impressed. You and I are survivors, and I respect that. So I offer you a boon. Take your troops, take your ship, leave now. I will not hunt you down.
Did you make the same offer to the people you slaughtered at that outpost? We're not going anywhere. We're only talking right now because you know I'm going to take this arc from you.
Look, treachery. These are the only reasons you still live, Cutter. Very well. I admire your spirit. Just sentenced your little ship to oblivion.
Stay down.
It's a wonder you stayed alive without me.
Always gotta show up, hey, Alice?
Who gets to take this one?
Figured you two have had enough fun. Secured the base, but our forces are scattered.
Regroup everyone you can. The priority is getting to that control room and disarming the Halo before it heads towards human space.
We'll get it done, sir.
Supply pack constructed.
Hostile target is... I'm being attacked by enemy air units!
Any chances of my entire...
Supply pad upgrade complete. Generator upgrade complete.
I'm under attack from enemy air units. Over.
What's that sound?
The installation has released a retriever. They're the Ark's most powerful sentinels.
Because we didn't have enough going on.
Heightened security protocols kicked in as soon as the Halo left the Ark. But that may work in our favor.
Definitely not good.
All units.
Units delivered.
I'm under fire from air units.
Here ready.
Sir, yes, sir. Acknowledged.
Oh, hell no.
That wasn't easy.
It's only retreated for repairs. It'll be back soon. I've marked three control towers. If you can secure those, I should be able to take control of the retriever. Until then, keep out of its way.
You know, just for once I'd like a straight-up fight. There's the enemy, shoot the enemy, go home.
Need something char-grilled?
Scorpion and Root.
I'll definitely take the retriever.
Warthog, ready to rock. Focus on securing those towers, Red Team. Everyone's counting on us.
Engine running! Yes, sir! I'm getting hit by the...
I will smash them!
They got our troops!
Scorpion, under fire! No.
We've killed an enemy warlord. An enemy structure to rubble.
Eyes on me, Marines. You ready, Jarheads?
Logistics level one researched.
Be on the lookout for that retriever. It'll consider everyone here a threat.
Garage constructed.
That's the first tower, Professor.
Okay, that's opened up the system to me. But I'm still locked out from the full solution. If you take the other towers, I will be able to get control faster.
Troops, hostiles.
Fortify level one researched.
I feel like every time we take a tower, we're gonna get a retriever. Because there's two more retrievers still docked.
Ready. Researched. high level 2 of research. Vehicle level 2 researched.
Heads up, enemy forces nearby.
Headquarters upgrade complete. Leader power ready.
Just give me an order, sir.
All units. Our base is under attack. Base is under attack. Goss cannon researched.
Let's go, hell jumpers.
Sir.
Yes, sir.
Calculating trajectories. Off I go.
Leader power ready. Leader power ready. Turret constructed.
On my way.
Power ready. All units, turret constructed.
Everyone be ready to go, ASAP. Look alive, just spotted enemy forces.
Spartans, Bravo base is under attack. If we lose it, we'll have very little time to rebel. Base is under attack.
Need a building cleared out? Got it, sir.
She's ready to go, sir. Oh, yeah. Go
on
time.
Move.
turret constructed.
ODST's under fire from enemy ground troops.
Hog is humming and raring to go.
Fortify level 3, researched. Local units.
Losses be advised. Receiving fire from ground troops, over. Hostile is down.
All units.
Eager to tear this place up, sir. Moving to position.
Leader power ready.
What's a sit rep on mat assistance? Freeing up the point.
Infantry level 1 researched.
I'm getting closer to taking control.
They ain't
my hog is
that.
Ready for the full tour, sir.
We're a few Marines down.
Got my foot on the pedal, sir.
Moving out.
Leader power ready. Our base is under attack.
That's all the towers, Professor.
I'm in, but I'm going to need some time to calibrate everything.
Someone get these ground pounders off of me!
Leader power ready.
Control, we have enemy forces in the area.
Enemy is pinned to dust, and then some. Sir!
Revved and ready. along, sir? On the way.
Got a mission.
Leader power ready.
Spartan, moving out.
ODST's under assault from enemy ground troops.
Another bad guy mines the dust.
Get it going.
Sir.
Leader power ready.
10-4, over.
Making my way. Receiving fire from ground troops.
Leader power ready.
Troops, stay the course.
My hog is ready for the full tour, sir.
Red team, we can't let the Banished take those points. We only have a limited time until that Halo leaves.
Yeah, this is really like a domination type game. Why does it keep going around for the towers? Leave us alone.
Watch my steps.
On the way.
One less hostile to bother us. Over.
Moving out.
Need a hand against these ground troops.
Leader point earned.
I'm there. It'll be ready soon, sir. Under fire from enemy ground forces.
She's pretty dangerous.
Point will be ready for us soon. Over.
Under fire from ground troops. ODST's
leader power ready.
Shit.
Make my way.
Vehicle level 3 researched.
Ow.
Spartan,
we've taken out an enemy warlord. An allied base is under attack.
Just give me an order, sir.
You have total domination.
Have a visual on hostiles. Over.
Leader power ready.
The retriever seems to be immobilized, or that, or it's repairing itself. I don't see the health bar going up, so it must be immobilized or frozen in some way. Which is good for us, because that means we can actually do some repairs and get things back in order.
Our base is under attack.
See, there's a retriever in here and a retriever in there. This one's already gone. Actually, I'm gonna send those guys here to finish this job. So this one's very slow, even then. It's still not moving all that much. So I wonder if I can capture this. If I'm getting its attention.
Loud and clear.
Banished base is probably here is the best spot for it to be. So I'm going to see what can I do.
Sound off, Marines. Let's hustle. Enemy spotted.
We're almost there, team. Stay strong.
I think we got this. Bravo base is pretty good.
Leader power ready. An enemy warlord is down.
Yeah, I don't even know how many of them there are.
Listen to that engine purr. Eager to tear this place
Spartan
up,
under
sir.
Assault from enemy forces.
I'm gonna take as many forces as possible. I'm gonna go make an assault on them.
Hostiles. Over.
Got my foot on the pedal, sir.
I'm getting shot at by ground troops. Enemy ground troops won't leave me alone. Under fire from enemy ground.
Leader power ready. Our base is under attack.
It's okay, we almost got it.
Got hit from above! I'm coming for you!
Turret constructed.
Yeah, we got this.
I have full control of the retreat. Get to the shield generator, Red Team, and I'll clear the way.
On our way, Professor. Professor, the retriever's back.
But this time, it's under our control. For now, anyway.
Keep the area clear for the Professor.
Stand back.
Nothing really doesn't look stable.
Can do.
This is it. team. Get ready to defend the control room. The professor has to go down into the ring to deactivate its weapon systems and set up the comms beacon.
Yeah.
You honored those we lost today with your actions. I'm proud of all of you.
Oh, that was nice. Well, we're only 31 minutes in, so I will try to do the next one. And, we'll see how it goes.
Professor, what's the update at the control room?
I'm in, and I think I found the Halo's weapon systems. Once I've deactivated them, then I'll place the comms beacon.
Keep us updated. Jerome, Atriox will be sending everything to stop us. You need to hold the line and protect the professor in the control room until she's finished her work.
Won't let you down, sir.
The clock's ticking, and we don't have time to drop a base and build it up. You're going to have to rely on turret defenses, so keep them up and running.
Fresh troops will be sent in directly from the Spirit of Fire as soon as they're ready to deploy. And I've got all the ship's weapon systems primed and ready, so we'll help as much as we can from up here.
Awesome.
Okay, everyone. Let's get to work. Good luck.
Alright, so hold out against Banish long enough for Anders to complete the intermission. Make sure you use the Spirit of Fire's full arsenal to support your troops. We won't have access to the firebase. Alright, let's do it, guys.
Shield, but it won't last long. You just keep the wolves at bay. The Spirit of Fire's weapons are at your disposal, Spartan. Get the ship in the fight. Turrets and restoration drones are online. Call in support when you need it. The Spirit of Fire is standing by to assist, Jerome. Use everything you can. We have to keep the professor safe.
Have banished heading to your position, team.
Lock and load. No one crosses that line.
On the way. Marines, get it prepped ASAP. We're up, Leathernecks. Marines, ready to serve.
Turret constructed.
Sound off, Marines.
Wake up, troops.
Turret constructed. Turret constructed. Turret constructed. Turret constructed.
Gear up, Leathernecks. Another battle.
Turret constructed.
Marines under hostile vehicle fire. Do you read? You ready, Jarheads? Marines reporting for duty.
Leader power ready. Turret upgraded. Turret upgraded. Turret upgraded. Turret upgraded.
Getting hit by enemy vehicles.
Securing the structure. Looking forward to taking on the enemy.
Turret upgraded.
Fortifying location.
Turret upgrade. Red team, the Banished have warlords on the field overseeing their troops. Eliminating them will disrupt the Banished's chain of command.
Roger, sir.
Nothing like sowing a little chaos.
We'll be sending in reinforcements directly from the ship just as soon as they're ready to deploy.
Sounds like they need the professionals.
Red team, reinforcements.
reinforcements are ready for you at the LZ.
Ready to deploy. Let me get to work.
Move out with me.
Hostiles!
Get
spotted,
yourself
Marines.
In order, Marines!
Making my way.
Kill the warlords to keep the control of room shield over 50%. Kill the commanders within 10 minutes. Upgrade turret development. Deployment done.
Hostile is down! Got a full tank, and nozzles are
alive, Marines!
Eyes on me, Marines!
We've destroyed an enemy structure.
Send the need fixing up.
If I get my hands on whoever's in there, Marines under fire from hostile vehicles.
I'm out of here. Cyclops, clocking in.
We've lost an infantry unit.
Cyclops on the move.
Restoration drones out.
Ready to make some scrap, boss.
We've got eyes on hostiles sending coordinates.
Leader power ready.
Axles, you guys will break anything. Ready for the worst.
We've got reinforcements for you now, Red Team.
Stop. Making tracks. Something slagged? Scorpion, Oscar Mike.
Oh yeah, go time! Rolling out.
Squad, they need the big guns. Let's not disappoint.
I wasn't around.
Let's get going.
Leader power ready.
Oh, you picked on the wrong guy!
Makes
I'll make
gone.
Better use of it anyway.
Sit back and let the drones do their work. Is it?
Enemy spotted.
Show them how it's done, Helljumpers. We've got our orders. Let's go.
Receiving fire from ground troops. Need assist.
Let's get you fixed up.
Leader power ready.
There's no countdown clock, so I don't know how long we have to do it for.
It's complicated. So many protocols. I'm probably halfway there. I need more time.
Thanks.
Make it fast, Professor.
We'll buy her the time, sir.
Wake up, troops! Hostiles!
We have reinforcements standing by for you, Red Team.
Getting shelled. Need support.
Leader power ready.
Are these grizzlies? Hey! Forge's pet project.
The enemy has made me a target for their vehicles. Let's get this over with. I'm under attack from ground troops.
Charges on the double. Take out your targets and wrap this up fast.
I'm under attack from ground troops.
Grizzly tank ready. Let's break some heads.
Only old days were like this.
Receiving fire from ground troops. Need assist.
I got a can of whoop ass and a bad attitude.
Canister ready. I hear you. Nightingale taking
Make
fire.
Way for the
I'm not built for combat!
What is it now? Copy that.
Reinforcements ready for your command, Red Team.
Broken this time.
Sir!
On my way.
Morning hot. Moving. I hear you, Control.
I have eyes on a hostile contingent.
Leader power ready. Leader power ready.
Hostile is down.
Leader power ready.
Burn, baby, burn.
Ready for you at the LZ.
Wouldn't mind getting some help with these
vehicles.
Go easy
next time. These things aren't free.
Locating target. If you can see it, I can shoot.
Leader power ready.
I've got enemy vehicles on me. Over.
We got an incoming scarab.
What? Stay on target, Professor. This is what we're here for.
Isabel, what's the status of that new gunship? We need it now.
The Condor's on the way, Captain. Nothing like live combat to test a new design.
My crew is ready for action, sir. Where do you need us, sir?
Target that Scarab. We can't let it reach the control room.
Playback time. Make it hurt, guys.
Marines under fire from hostile vehicles.
that's a little more complicated. I'm going to have to go down into the ring to set it up. I need more time.
We're counting on you, Professor. Jerome, hold the control room at all costs so the professor can get back to us when she's done. I'm not leaving anybody behind.
Copy that, sir. Game faces, team.
Now this I can deal with.
MLRS ready to launch. Moving out. Just give me the coordinates and let me do the rest.
Leader power ready.
Cyclops under vehicle fire.
Some anti-air support, ASAP. You're lucky I was around.
I have a confirmed visual on the enemy.
Under air assault.
Orders confirmed.
Leader power ready.
Go easy next time. These things aren't
sir,
free.
Sir, yes, sir.
Moving out.
We've got reinforcements for you now, Red Team.
Vultures.
10-4. Over. Copy that. Moving to coordinates.
Another bad guy.
Watch out, team. The Banished have sent in artillery.
Some of me fixing up. Sit back and let the drones do their work.
Enemy artillery has me in their sights!
Spotted hostiles, over.
Can anyone take out that artillery for us?
Open away. No trouble.
Leader power ready.
Hold them off indefinitely.
Professor, time's running out.
The communications array is ready, Captain. You said it yourself. We can't leave until the Banished are gone. I found something down here that'll help.
Whatever it is, it better work, Professor.
We're getting flak from artillery here.
Leader power ready.
Hostile support.
Sit back and let the drones do their work.
over here?
Captain, he's back.
Put him through.
You think you can stand against me? I, who defied the Covenant itself?
Yep.
Here's your notice, Atriox. The Ark is our home now, and it's under our protection. Cut it, Isabel. I've heard enough.
Captain, I didn't think you could make him any madder, but...
Hold on for 2 minutes? That should be easy. What do we have here? Can't see what it is. Feeling those are scarabs.
Professor, what's the plan?
I've gained control of the Halo's gravity anchors, Captain. Get our troops clear and get ready.
Leader power ready.
Yep, scarabs. This should be interesting. Frickin' right.
Don't believe that's an option any longer.
Professor Anders. There must be some way.
Don't worry, Captain. As soon as I'm back to the Sol system, I'll get that beacon out. It should only be a few weeks.
Professor!
And then I can figure out how to get back to you.
Captain?
The other teams are clear?
Yes, sir. ETA to the Spirit of Fire is 5 minutes.
Bring up the map. We have a lot of work to do until she gets back.
Aye, Captain.
That was nice.
Another victory, team. Congratulations.
Now, I think if you play in the legendary mode, there's a cutscene at the end. I'm not sure if it's going to show up in this one or not, but we'll have to wait for the credits to end, and then we'll see.
more about a slip space.
What? Well, of course they had to match it up with the Halo 5 timeline, or at least after Halo 5. That is epic. I cannot wait for the next... I know there's going to be expansions for the campaign. But I cannot wait to see where that goes, because... we're going to end up seeing Cortana in this. We're probably going to see the Master Chief in this. The Halo Wars 2, the expansion campaign, has to bring in those characters. I cannot see it not bringing them in. I cannot wait for this to go on. Like, this is already killing me. Just how epic that ending is. The ring pulled into slip space. Stops. And then you see a guardian appear. What the hell? That is mind-blowing. I cannot wait to see how that goes. Alright, well, I hope you guys enjoyed this. I'll be posting some multiplayer, Blitz, and Skirmish. I don't know how much Blitz I'll be doing. It looks pretty cool, and I might make a couple of videos for that. But I'll mostly doing I'll mostly be doing Skirmishes and some multiplayer matches occasionally. But yeah, hope you guys will be tuning in for that. And don't forget to subscribe if you guys like my gameplay. Hope you guys have yourself a good long weekend, and I'll be seeing you guys on my next video of whatever it'll be, because I don't know yet. So have yourself a good night.